Hi there, welcome back. This is gonna be just a very short video, and what it will do is just show you the final quick steps. I wanted to put a little bit of a band needle felted into the hat that I made, and this just shows you how I go about doing that. I will wet felt it again to seal everything, and it will be finished. So I think I'll put a hat band on the inside, you know, a sweatband. I like to do that on them, but I'm not going to show that. So I have to wait for it to dry again anyway. So I hope you enjoy the last final steps of wet felting my hat from Alpaca. Okay, so now you've seen the full steps of putting together fiber to a hat. I hope you like the videos, and if you'd like to see some more felting, let me know. Leave some comments down below, and I could put some more videos together for you. So thank you for watching from Red Ditches Farm.